The Delhi government on Thursday told the Delhi High Court that no night curfew will be imposed in Delhi or parts of it for now. In a written response to the High Court, the Arvind Kejriwal government said that it has taken a considered view after assessing the situation of Delhi and has decided not to impose night curfew as of now. The Delhi government's decision comes as the national capital continues to battle a third wave of coronavirus.